reproductive rights.
Father.
I will point out the truth about fur. I will flood that truth with lights.
Brother.
I will support my sister if she's going egg and dairy free.
Sister.
I'll support anyone becoming vegan in my family.
Teacher.
I will tell the truth about violence caused to get milk and meat.
Doctor.
I will learn about veganism and be prepared when we meet.
Underprivileged.
I can be creative when I prepare healthy meals.
Overprivileged.
I can choose the tofu instead of caviar or veal.
Animal liberation. 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 Animal liberation.
That are archaic and unjust.
Judge.
I will rule with care. The animals need me, so I know I must.
Athlete.
I'll study vegan athletes and imitate their ways.
Chef.
Bit by bit, I will ease out meat, not just on Mondays.
Therapist.
I will console those who have witnessed animals in pain.
Spouse.
I will welcome just one more animal yet once again.
Neighbor.
I will remember that you're vegan, and I'll invite you soon.
Boss.
I will create a cruelty-free table in the staff room.
Animal liberation. Animal liberation, animal liberation, animal liberation, animal liberation, animal liberation, animal liberation, animal liberation.
Won't lose patience.
Veterinarian.
I will confront the insanity of eating my own patients.
Colleague.
I will make sure it's a vegan place when we all go out to eat.
Cousin.
I will stop my stupid bacon jokes and be kinder when we meet.
Grandparents.
We will support your vegan choices and admire your gentle heart.
Cashier.
I will say way to go when I see plant milks in your shopping cart.
Butcher.
I will morph my shop into a cafe that sells brownies made with beans.
Friends.
I will do my own research about where vegans get their B12 and protein.
Animal liberation. Animal liberation, animal liberation.